Hey guys, what's up? Might be black a little bit, but hey. Stuff over here. Stuff over here. Stuff over here. It's been a while since I made a vlog. I'm gonna get back into that. So, yep. In my bathroom right now. Go into my room. Just hold it. Don't mind my neck. That's my neck. This is my room. It's gonna be clean tomorrow. No, it looks dirty. And it is. But I'm gonna clean it tomorrow. Even if I have to clean it myself. So I'm gonna set something up. But yeah. Let me shut the door. Back in the room. So. Yes, don't mind the, I've been wanting to do the thing, we're gonna try and set my YouTube account up, so that I can get money and then get a better setup, and just my little laptop, tablet thing that I'm videoing on right now, as we speak, and my sticker, it's weird, and yeah, so about that, yeah. I'm doing Nate's keys over here. But it's Friday. Dan's got canceled school. Which I'm glad. So I don't have any much. But the kid that's actually brought money to go.
That sucks! Oh my god, you suck!
And don't forget to check out my hello video. And whoa, I'm gonna fall. I'm gonna start making daily vlogs, okay? Tomorrow I might make, I'll make at least two a day, one or two, mostly. So most times I'll make two, but, well, sometimes I'll probably even make three. A special day will be three, but, another day will be, what is another day going to be? If I have to, another day will, special days will be like three vlogs if I feel like making three. Regular day will be like two, and if I can't, I'll just make one. But I'll still do gaming videos. But I'm going to start putting them up on Mike and Chris vlogs. I don't know. I might just stick to this one since it's getting lots of views. So, yeah. Let's see if my kid's still recording. Okay, yep, my messy room. This is my bed. I'm curved like that. I'm going to do this on my adventures.
Right now. Oh my gosh, it's so like snowy outside. Ginger van. Oh my gosh.
Whoa, I'm falling.
I'm falling for ya. Falling for ya.
Whoa. That's better. So. Wanted by. This. All the WWE fans out there, I present you Sting. If you guys are new to the channel and you don't know who Sting is and you don't watch WWE or you just started to, Sting was from WCW and NWO. He was the legend. And he's back in WWE. Just started WWE, so he was an old wrestler. He was an old wrestler, and then in 2015 he made a huge comeback where they went to put a statue up on stage for John Cena or something, and then he replaced the statue with him, and he beat up all the like as many people as he could there, and I know it's fake, but it looked pretty sick, so. This is gonna end the vlog, so I hope you guys liked it.